Okie dokie. Well, hi everybody, and back on again in time for some Gems of War. This time around, it's 2 PM right now, and my typical cutoff is around 4 or 5, so yeah, this is gonna be a short session, pretty much in stark contrast to what's been going on the past week where I've been playing for like 5 to 7 hours. So yeah, this is gonna be a short one, probably like a couple hours. I didn't really sleep that great. Came home from work, fiddle farted around for an hour, lay down around 8 AM. The sleep was basically off and on and tossing and turning. Eventually I just rolled out of bed at 1 PM, screw it. So, and originally, while I'm sitting here trying to sleep, I've been, oh God, definitely no stream today. No stream today, oh hell no, no, no stream today. And some point, like around 11 AM, so, yeah, 2 hours, popped up, and looked at the clock, it's like, 1. Oh, well, might as well make myself useful, so, here I am. So, the gung-ho kind of kicked in. Man, like I said, only gonna be on for about a couple hours, so, otherwise, I don't think there's a whole lot of new events, today. Maybe the, I'm thinking there might be a class one. Trying to think, what's Mirrored Halls? But here, let me press on. Well, I'll figure it out as I get into the game. But anyway, but yeah, just gonna have a, whoops. Yeah, I forgot to adjust this back when I did my, my Pimpin' the Hose video. We'll trim it up like that. So anyway, I'm just gonna start off with an all-time classic. I play this fairly often at work. It's like a good old classic standby here on the stream as well. A good way to start, and it's also one of my morning music albums. Something I like to play when waking up. So something good to wake up to. Obasang, self-titled. I want to say it's their self-titled debut. I think they actually have a second album. Want to say it's called The Hunt. I think I tried listening to it. It just, like a lot of other of my favorites, it's like their second album forward. It's like they're trying to improve on perfection. So, but, and gotta have some black beans with teriyaki sauce just like yesterday, and the usual chocolate almond milk. So let me go ahead and get the music going.
Oh shit, here we go again.
But that's the other thing too. I don't want to say I injured it. I guess, for lack of a better word, I hurt my thumb, probably from a bang of my thumb on a controller for like almost a week. So it was kind of taking its toll. So yeah, that's definitely another reason why I'm only gonna be on for like a couple hours, and why I was originally was just gonna forego the stream today. But like I said, why is it showing that I'm offline? No. My Twitch app's acting kind of wonky. Let me look at something. Let's just. YouTube channel. Damn it. Yeah, it's working. Excuse me. Yeah, it's working.
Said,
I don't want to say injured, because I can still use it. But yeah, I'm thinking it also got exasperated at work last night. That's what I was wanting to say. So at night, you can kind of feel it kind of grinding. You know, just my piss poor grinding imitation. But let's go ahead and get the daily stuff going. If only for the Slayer XP. Power? Never seen this one. Oh, damn. This is the guy you want on top. I can actually see me using this. Maybe in one of my skull teams or something. Backweaver? Oh. Okay, after this. You know what? Kind of want to see the whole picture. But I know in Dungeons and Dragons, I think it's the first or second edition, like back in the 80s, the Bargoyle didn't look like this. It was actually it was just basically a floating head. But like I said, almost but not quite. This Bargoyle looks a little different. But yeah, I think if she either kissed you and or bit you, like sucked your blood, within like a day or so, your own head would rip off its body and become a Bargoyle. Yeah. Oh, I guess it's a monster trivia for you. But yeah, from what DJ Screw said, I gotta, you wanna get Slayer leveled up ideally to all the way to 100, I think. Yeah, this one. Cause Zolgoth is gonna kill one of the guys, but he's gonna burn all the rest. So you're basically gonna deal triple skull damage to them all. Frostmage. Man, I just wanna guess at this. I can't remember what a Mirrored Halls was. Yeah. Glacial Peaks? Glacial Peaks. Then yeah, Frostmage should be Glacial Peaks. So I'm guessing the Clash Trials gonna require blue Glacial Peaks. Almost fake. Let me get the normal dailies done first. But from what little I played of Frostmage, it's actually a pretty good class. Definitely ain't no elementalist, but it's still pretty decent. Better than Knight. Really? Right. Yeah, I'm just gonna go ahead and go for it. I gotta entangle the top guy anyway. He's gonna get all the skull matches, but that's fine. Tangle fell off. So, it's all on you, buddy. Stinking mana short. Mana luckily it's entangled, so. So let's. Guess I should have bailed sooner. Surge, of course. That's how it should go. Well, I know. Holy shit. So. Let me back up. Okay, so like the game's gonna freeze momentarily. Yeah, I just gotta go. Yeah, I just gotta go with these. So this might take me several tries. Oh wait, no, leprechaun's up. All the traps today. Still not enough. Dang. Thank you. Yeah, that one kind of stunk. True damage. Wait a minute, somebody over there is creating them. I just now... Yeah. Back up. up and down the rankings. This earlier. Yeah, I'm starting to think that too. I think I've used a single one of these. Yeah, none of them. There's one.
Thank you.
race group. I take it you mostly play acoustic guitar then? Must have been a way while back. Black and white cover. I had a Beautiful Death. That might have been one of them. Bandcamp, but didn't help. Back up. Click the wrong thing. Okay, I think I might have found it. So let me mute this real fast. Actually, this one here might... Okay, let me, Okay, it doesn't say. Let me pull up my downloader. Because it's been a very long time since I played this. I did... A river, black and white cover art. Okay, this is a forest I'm looking at. So. Oh. Stillwaters. I think this might be it here. But, again, let me, So, I'm downloading right now. I'm working on a copyright check. If it comes up clean, I'm adding it to my, playlist. But, it probably won't affect my stream that much right now, but when I upload this, album to YouTube, expect my stream to start cutting out. So, this is where the stream's gonna start cutting in and out. I'm uploading right now, so... But, once it gets uploaded, YouTube will start processing it, and when it does that, it'll do its, it'll do its copyright check, and then I'll get a yay or nay at that point. Basically, it's doing pretty good. Oh, there it goes. It dipped down a little. It dipped down quite a bit there. I haven't seen any drop frames. Yeah, I think when I did this for Kataro's video, it was practically killed my stream at various points. Okay, so it looks like it's fully uploaded. Okay, I guess processing's gonna take about 10 minutes. Well, it's a 50-minute album. So yeah, it doesn't surprise me that much. Thank you. Shrooms and Booms is mainly a PvP team, but what the hell? Why not? Purple gel. Still thinking it's the old version. I double tapped. Oh, nice. Great way to start. Okay, it's currently checking right now. So it's doing its copyright checks. Yeah. All right, we got it. Came up clean. So, let me, let's see here. Delete forever. So, delete the video. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and download the audio, and then let me... The upper right corner of the screen is going to disappear. But, I believe, all of Beautiful Death's albums are pretty much the same, so I like the stuff as much as you, but having more than one album's gonna be redundant, so for this band here, I'll probably just go with one. Okay, I think we got it. So take that off. Last jump. You know what? I don't think I've played this one on stream. You might like this one too. It's mostly acoustic with a choir. Yeah, I started playing this at work too. Valgar, I forget. Mysterios, the Ilurbita? Big in Spanish. Here, let me adjust the album art. Went through. It's in my playlist. But, cold. Shot in the dark. Tangle fell off. Which one? Whoops. Guess we're one to four match in there. Dark hits. I think I might have done that one. Think so. Two stinking hit points. Here we go. Somebody else on our team must be brown. Okay, apparently not. I might have been thinking like something like Fire Rift or something. Yep, 105. Yeah, that'll give me enchant and explode. What's the color? I guess I could probably... Green and brown. Oh, damn. I guess, since I'm here... Yuck. Let you just go this way. Yeah, green and brown, so... Oh, damn. So I could probably bring my, rematches team in. Yeah, I think that's... Probably my favorite area is, All-Seeing Eye. It's like blue and green. There is another one. Dripping Caverns, I think it's also blue and green. Just gonna go with the all-purpose team. Liking this music?
Here come the guards.
Gee, I don't know. That's a tough bargain right there. Oh, okay, well, thanks for driving my screw. But yeah, I've had this happen before. I can't remember what it was. It was like, gain 10% life, lose 10% life. Probably gonna shut down in about an hour, so it's a shorty sesh today.
Thank you.
the rats in here have some pretty nasty effects. I guess go up and level enough to where I'm no longer one-shotting them and then stopping. Like I said, these guys are pretty nasty. Matches. Probably cut it off here at 40. Because, yeah. Or 30, I should say. Keeping it at 30. Wait, you know what? Kind of curious. But yeah. If I could ever remember to, I might go ahead and make a video on this, but on my Pimpin' the Host video that I did like a day or two ago, this team here is kind of a silver bullet one as well. I mainly use this if say my Pimpin' the Host or if my free matches team was in danger of being shut down because of the risk of Queen Bee being stunned, I go with this, because this is gonna be one of those situations where I need to be able to manually cleanse him. For Joe. Like I said, it's, damn, we got 3 on. Iffy, I'll go ahead and go for it anyway. This, Roid It Out team that I'm using is an anti-red one. It's an anti-red team. So, all petered out. I have to go clucking for brown and blues, but I don't have it. So, all petered out. Yeah, I'll look at that here in just a second. I'm guessing they just overlaid a cigar and glasses on the cat and all this other stuff. Do what the cat says. it's being stingy. After this run, I'll probably do some PvP. Oh, and also, I just now thought of this, Guitaro. Chances are I might not be able to get to your video. I'm probably gonna be shutting down here in about 30, 40 minutes. Surge. Is immune to entangle. Nope. That's some shitty RNG. Yeah, it got copyright claim, but for only about 5 minutes, like a five minute song. I'm having trouble talking, right? But yeah, just for like a 5 minute song, I'm trying to have it muted, and even as we speak, it's still in processing hell. So I'm just gonna mute the 5 minutes. Like I said, it's unreliable. All I can do is just make a community post and just post a Twitch link. No. Double tapped. Okay. So, I'm gonna go ahead and throw on Beautiful Death. This is the one that Screw really liked. And I don't have to change the overlay. Might be a 5-hour video, but what I'm trying to mute is only 5 minutes. It shouldn't take that long, and plus I'm trying to completely mute that segment. I'm not just trying to mute the music behind the music in the background. That would take a while. So matches. Simulator. Yep. Going where the big fish are. Three matches. Frozen. Simulator. Surge. our pigeons. Go with my dragon group for this one. Even then, I don't know. He's dead. Ooh, got lucky. Is about to go off, so 84. I'll at least get him out of there. Hey, I got an extra turn. Where is it?
God fucking damn it! Ass!
Oh, I got lucky. Yeah.
I do it.
Yeah, guess I'll listen up. Oh, thank you, Guitaro. But yeah, this is, I think it was DJ Screw's choice. So, I'll just keep the same group. Gotta be all the cleanse. Shit. Hey, we don't need no purple. So, just gonna go ahead and do it. Just for something. Enough. Oh, damn. Three matches. Tangle suddenly fell off. Okay, so I'll tell you what. It's positive. I could have sworn you pinned it. I gotta use the bathroom anyway, so I'm back. Thank you. Joe. And have some wine. More food on the way. What the hell is going on? Windows are disappearing. The little tooltip screens on the lower left corner, when I hover over my windows, they're not disappearing. They're staying up. Okay, what? Yeah, I got it. Sounds glitching. Yeah. I'm not sure if that's coming from the video's end or from my end. I'll keep the... matches. Nobody's frozen, somebody got cleansed. Ain't got shit. So, yeah. And he'll probably cast Essence of Evil on the main. I have to have a four match just to stand a chance. Looks like I ain't got it. Not even gonna try to salvage this one. This is very nice to have had in the last battle. Rematches. Stays on long enough. Yeah, and I'm definitely going to be shutting down fairly soon. My cell phone right now is at 50% charge. Screw that up. Where you at?
Uh-oh, retard alert!
And And I don't have shit for green gems, so don't see it. Oh! Need to get out of the firestorm. I'll just go with that. There's an anti-brown team. I saw this yesterday. Defiance. Rockies use Mountain Crusher. I mean, they're all brown. Class, however... So, Pride is elementalist. Oh, medalist. so... put Chalcedony here. And then... change the class to, shame for Mariska, but... I'm gonna try this. Whoa, banner. Yellow, brown. Surprise, surprise, no browns. Already we're getting board fucked. And I'm about to lose my armor, not gonna get jack shit out of this. Not once, but twice. Well, how about that? I got lucky. And I've been stunned. So... good anti-brown team, but still need some work. So, do pip in the hose. Okay, and then, I've gotta switch it. I mean, great stuff, but not when it lasts like 45 minutes to an hour. And this is probably going to be my last album. And this is actually another one of my morning music albums. Skull damage. Three matches. Titan, I got a elementalist. This one here, if you get in a tangle on him, that should shut him down mostly. Actually, yeah, I'll go with them. We'll heal him in high health. Threats out of the way. Let's go ahead and pull Skilla up. She's the one with the Bone Storm. One and up. Probably gonna be my last battle here. Or I'd be doing a pet battle, I guess. Matches. Still can't do shit. There we go. Game. Ooh. So I'm guessing 40% must have kicked in. I'm stuck. Or I should say, I guess I'm stuck here. Because I want to get the shit over with, let me pull up free matches again. Thank you. guess, and Miles just keep the music running. Come on. And it's... I should have brought in my Thunderbolts, but like I said, I'm trying to get this over with quick. Three matches. 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 Oh, damn. Yeah, that's, actually, you know what? Now I can't even remember the name of the pet I just got. Let's try this. Apparently I can't upgrade him. Yeah. Skip it. Alrighty, well, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. I gotta work tonight, so I gotta leave for that here in a few hours. Still need to get going on my blog post as well. I gotta get that all typed up. And most certainly, I need to get a nap in there, too. So, still gonna have a fairly busy evening. But otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. Thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate it. It seems I'm losing my grasp of English right now, so... But yeah, like I said, gotta work tonight. And tonight and tomorrow, which means tomorrow and Saturday. Don't be surprised if I don't come on and stream. Because I'm usually pretty well beat up and tore up from a night at work. So I may not always be up for it. So, but if I do come on... My default time is around 2:30 p.m., and that is U.S. Central Time. But until then, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.